What is going on, YouTube? It's your favorite YouTuber, Me and My Kicks, coming at you with another detailed review and on foot of the Reebok Answer 5 Low White and Oatmeal colorway, man. Coming up. Getting into the details of the shoe comprises of leather and a little bit of suede as well. As you see right here, this part is like plastic, but then as you go up past this DMX logo right here, it goes into like a suede, and it's a pretty okay quality suede, like nothing pretty crazy. And as far as the leather goes, the leather is okay, nothing pretty crazy. And as you get towards the back of the shoe, you got that Reebok i3 logo, and towards the back of the shoe, you got this strap. The strap is also suede, and this doesn't really do anything for as far as like performance. Like, you can't lock it in and make it a little bit tighter in the back. It's just there for show. And on the medial side of the shoe is exactly like the lateral side of the shoe. Getting towards the lacing system of the shoe is just your standard Reebok Answer 5 lacing. As far as like what the difference between the mid and the low is, this part is like regular leather, and as far as the highs or the mids go, this is like a patent leather. I don't like that patent leather as much because over time it will yellow, but this won't. But anyways, as you can see, you got the i3 logo right there, and towards the top of the tongue, you got the i3 logo again as well. And on the insole of the shoe, the insole has a picture of Allen Iverson like leaning on the wall looking at you. I'll put a picture of it to the side of me so you can see what I'm talking about. And as you can see, you got this all white, you know, outsole. You definitely got to put a sole protector slash shoe condom on this, because, you know, after one or two wears, this is definitely going to be looking crazy. So you definitely got to make sure you protect this. As far as sizing goes with this shoe, I would suggest going true to size, even if you have a fat, a wide, a normal, or a narrow foot. These shoes retail at $130, and how I came across my pair was I like heard rumors that this shoe was supposed to be releasing in the US this year, but I don't know why they haven't released yet. I want to say maybe due to COVID or whatever, they stopped the release, but they did release overseas, and they were selling them on, you know, eBay from overseas. So I was just waiting, and I was just waiting. And in my size in this shoe, the seller only had one pair left. So I went ahead and bit the trigger, and I paid $170 to get this shoe. So $30, $40 over retail isn't too bad. I wish the shoe would have released in the States, because more than likely I probably would have got these on sale, because a lot of people don't really mess with Reebok Answer 5s like that. But it is what it is. It's definitely a great colorway, and the reason why I had to get it is because it definitely reminds me of the Reebok Question Low Oatmeal Toes. And, you know, just white and khaki, white and oatmeal in general is just a great colorway to have on a shoe. And, you know, this definitely pops. Like, they made a couple of Reebok Question Lows. They made a white and black one, they made an all white one, and they made these, and these definitely popped on the screen when I seen them. So I definitely had to add these to the collection. And also, as you know, Allen Iverson is my favorite player of all time, so when he makes an eye popping colorway, I gotta go ahead and grab it. But all in all, I'm glad I got this shoe in my collection. Hopefully Reebok doesn't turn around and release these at the end of the year and these sit, and I could have gotten these for $50, $60 as opposed to paying $170. But all in all, you can't cry over spilled milk. Now, without further ado, here's an on foot look of the Reebok Answer 5 Low White and Oatmeal Edition.
Foot on these fuck niggas' necks. It's leveled and it's had to walk up the steps. You know what I claim, you know what I rep. You know where I hang, pull up and get wet. I know your check weak cause your pockets in debt. You talking that cash, we ain't seen that shit yet. We spin at your block and ain't seen you there yet. We catch you outside and we making a mess. Phone done went dead, it was ringing too hard. She gave me brain, she was thinking too hard. Cops put me over with weed in the jar. Either way, I know I'm beating the charge. Putting on that drink, I was leaning too hard. Serving your auntie, she fiending for hard. Try me and I put a crease in your heart. Shoot up your whip while your niece in the car. These wanna be shooters, see me and they mimicking. No 50 cent, I got blood on my Timberland. She went to vent, but I barely was listening. Putting that for the racks, I be serving these immigrants. Hey, when niggas say they trap like the Carter. Whole time you ain't a plug, you a charger. Beefing with niggas, same age as my father. Ran up on him and I'm fucking his daughter. Big pipes like a nigga, a plumber. Wrist tight like I'm shooting a jumper. Kicking shit like a motherfucking punter. 6'5, gotta watch for the unders. Birdman, I'm the number one stunner. Hermes on my waist and my covers. Herman want the beef, but I'm gutter. He just mad cause I shot at his brother. Real nigga, I am not with the faking. I ain't slimy, what the fuck is you saying? Run up on me, I'ma go Super Saiyan. If I up and swear to God, I'ma spread. Game face, I ain't running around playing. Store the nigga, now we having a pan. Getting money while these fuck niggas hate. Set up shop in your favorite location. Straight to jail, I don't go to the station. Fuck 12, I ain't telling them Nathan. Bombissary, tell it's back to the pavement. How you savage, but your name on a statement. Last nigga ran it up, needed crutches. Mad minutes, I be shooting it public. Pull up on you if you holding them honey. Smoke your ass like some motherfucking Dutchies. Bitch, niggas think they hard cause they ugly. Call of Duty, don't get shot like a zombie. Red flag on the side.
As always, I want to thank you guys for watching this video today. I really do appreciate it. Smash that like button if you like this video. Also, comment down below what's your favorite Iverson models. It could be the Answer 5 highs, the Answer 5 lows, the Reebok questions, whatever, man. Just comment that down below and we could chop it up in the comment section. Also, if you aren't subscribed to the channel, what are you doing, man? Hit that subscribe button. It takes nothing but a couple of seconds and you'll be notified of when I drop future videos. And lastly, peace.